The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Get ready for the entrance of the big dog.
I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton.
I think I'd do it better.
I think it was subpar at best.
Introducing the participants, first, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Oh, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
But there's one guarantee, whenever Roman Reigns enters an arena, he stirs up incredible emotion within the WWE Universe.
It's all about his yard.
Prepare for the arrival of the most vicious, most vile, most violent competitor in WWE.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
We are on the road to WrestleMania. Cole, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole.
It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves. I'm at my best in that setting. Flying solo.
No offense.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Who's going to enter next?
Something to prove here, Meyer.
Dishing out a suplex.
What do you say to someone preparing for a Royal Rumble match?
It is every superstar for themselves. The stakes could not be higher, so don't expect any lasting alliances, and don't hesitate to throw someone over the top rope.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
We're about to get another one.
misses it.
Certainly picked up.
You never want to find yourself. spot like this.
Driven down face first.
Down with a sling blade.
Kick lands.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
What a throw.
Quick shot to the lower body.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
Great reversal.
Yeah.
been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match. From all those chants and cheers.
He got whipped into that corner.
Big forearm.
Snap headbutt.
Ooh. Right to the ribs.
He's lost some of his win now. Elias gets intercepted.
Hits him with a gut-wrench super. What an impact.
And Elias, ladies and gentlemen, he's done. Elias has been eliminated.
The back of the neck.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark. Lesnar quick to count.
Striking.
Tag.
Bad landing. Ooh.
Oh, looks like an elimination is underway. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Suplex! Launched into the turnbuckle. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Chop block! Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Look out! That's it.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Plus suplex.
Slow.
Oh,
cinched in deep.
And he releases a hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Kane turns it around. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
He's able to sidestep there.
And that one scouted.
Boom, what a kick.
He takes control.
Oh, he's got him up high.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. He switches it back around.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Oh, what a counter. Gets him with the counter. What grace. Oh, I had that well scouted. On display. He turns it around.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Oh, and a suplex.
There it is.
Yes, rock bottom. He's taking some good hits. For The Rock. Got it scouted. Shifts it back onto him.
Hold on.
Oh, that did not look good for The Rock.
Superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.